am I still not healed? That's a good question. Because sometimes we think, I've prayed, I've had hands laid on me, I've been anointed with oil, and I'm not better. But I have found all healing is immediate. Sometimes it is a process. So I had a crooked spine, and so they say there's nothing they can do for it. But my husband prayed with me, and we believed God. I didn't get up the next morning and my spine is wonderful. I didn't at all. I was in great pain. And I finally, you know, got out on the floor because that was the only way I could sleep without pain. And, you know, I gradually was able to get up. And so I just thanked God that He had healed me. I started saying things the Bible said before I felt them. And it took about 6 months. And I got up one morning without pain. Now, when I have a checkup, they always say to me, wow, at your age, you have the most wonderful spine. Well, I have a new one. Now you say, oh, you're nuts. Listen, God has spare parts in heaven. And I have a new spine. When I get a checkup, they always tell me, oh, you have a wonderful spine. You're so old and you have a wonderful spine. But I began to speak what God said. So I want to pray with you. I want to send the word into you that heals you and delivers you from everything the enemy would put on you. As your days are, so shall your strength be.